Celebrity Insider.
Fans have been hoping Bristol Palin and her estranged husband will end up back together. However, it's better not to get your hopes up because one source tells HollywoodLife that it's never going to happen. Furthermore, Palin has joined the cast of Teen Mom, which means the audience will be able to see her marriage come to an end and the road there as it was while shooting for the reality TV show that they decided to split. Now, one insider claims that there's truly no hope at all that Dakota and Bristol will ever get back together. Seriously, the ship's well and really sailed. At one point, there may've been some hope that maybe they might try once again in the future, but now there is zero. They do not even talk to each other now. They may remain civil for the sake of the children, but all of their communications via text or email. Bristol and Dakota share two daughters together, 2-year-old Sailor and 1-year-old Adelaide. In addition, she is also the mother of a son named Trip, 9, from another relationship. It seems like even the fact that they have kids together is not an incentive to remain friendly to one another. Dakota has no desire to speak to Bristol whatsoever. Dakota went through hell while in the military. What he witnessed and what he experienced is more traumatic than anyone could even imagine, but he feels like Bristol has no empathy or understanding. Bristol makes everything about her, and if Dakota was struggling with anything, she'd automatically make it be about her. They went on to tell the outlet that it was beyond frustrating and exhausting, for him, to deal with. All that Dakota wants now is to be the best father to his children, and try to come to terms, make peace with what he experienced in Iraq and Afghanistan. He really needs to heal, and there was never a way that could happen while he was with Bristol.